Okay, let's stop messing with that. That's about as thin as I dare to go on the video. I had two previous attempts before this one on thin flakes instead of the thick flake like I started with this one, and I had some transverse fractures, and they weren't caused by bending stress. I looked at these really close, and these are caused by little incipient cracks on the edge during percussion. And then when I get down to it being very thin, any further percussion on those cracks causes the transverse fracture. So I started on really thin flakes like this one here for those two failures, and then the successful one ended up being on a thick flake to begin with. So the secret to working with this stuff is to avoid the small incipient cracks that develop from percussion when you're percussing a really thin biface. They don't happen as much when you're hitting on a thicker biface. I'm just trimming up the edges to get some symmetry here. But yeah, that's about as thin as I dare to go. And as deep as I dare to go on the notches too. I could probably pick at those a little more, but I don't want to do that, so. There you go. I'm not sure how well you can see that flake pattern. Tried to keep a bold flake pattern on this one.